Me and the city of Chicago are gonna fight. It's been 6 months since I've been here. I have gotten more parking tickets than I ever probably could remember than getting them in my entire life in New York City. They're so on top of the parking meter. I think I may have paid over $500 at this point because of freaking parking tickets in Chicago. To be fair, I'm still getting used to these rules. I just did not realize how they're so vigilant. Once that parking meter is run out, they're on top of it. Do they just stand there and just wait until the meter runs and then they give me the ticket? Just my luck. Just my luck.